Johnson. Dwayne Johnson. The Rock.
The Rock. Pete's a little nervous. He needs a spotter. Woohoo! Yeah.
We also hit some front wheel.
You want to try it?
I'll try it.
See, when he does it, right, he comes up and he hits his front wheel.
Yes. His wheel's hitting higher, too, I think.
So that compresses the suspension and allows the whole thing to come up. You're trying to do it as, he's having you do it as a ride-up.
Yeah.
And it's a little steep for a ride-up.
Okay.
All right, if you're going to do it as a ride-up, you have to do a real lot of body motion.
Okay.
Whereas the way he's doing it is he's hitting it, so he's cheap.
Okay.
Jars will do the same thing.
Yes, they're hitting way higher.
Right, so your back you definitely want to. Your back wheel is hitting the base of the rock, whereas when they're doing it, their back wheel is already halfway up the rock.
I see what you're saying.
Kind of graze it on the way up. Yeah. Get skid plate from hitting.
Okay.
But see, you do it without hitting the front wheel, and then you're going to be doing it like she's doing it.
I mean, do it however. Okay. Here goes Bo on my 125. Oh, see,
he can't help himself. He has to hit the front wheel into it.
Yeah.
It's reflex.
Okay.
It's the correct technique.
Yes.
But it's reflex.
I feel like he hit it lower than he would have normally on his bike, though, which was.
Yeah, because he wants to get more compression out of the suspension because he doesn't have the power to compress it.
Got it. Okay.
But that is the difference between what he had you trying to do and what you were doing, you know.
Yeah.
Does. Look at that.
That's insane. I just think I'm tired.